Alright, so what I have here is a two-wheel drive Traxxas Slash controlled by an Arduino with the 1Sheeld. Small USB power source up here. So we'll cut on the power to the board first and the battery. Now I'm going to connect with the 1Sheeld. And you can see, you can kind of hear it, the steering's already controlled by the tilt. I'm gonna set the phone down real quick and cut the speed control on.